If your Corvette's power is lost or low, there are several ways to access your vehicle. Press the button on the side of the key fob to pull out the physical key. Insert the key into the backup key cylinder tucked under the air inlet behind the door handle to open the driver's side door. If you need to retrieve something from the cargo area, remove the rear license plate to access the second backup key lock cylinder. Insert the key to open the trunk. Locate the manual release cable loop in front and to the left of the brake pedal. Pull it 2 times to release the hood. Lift the hood slightly until the gas strut system automatically raises and holds the hood in position. Remove the left and right side shields in the underhood compartment to access the battery cowl cover. Remove the cover to access battery terminals to jumpstart the vehicle. After power has been restored, reinstate automatic lowering and raising of the windows, or window indexing, by starting the vehicle, partially opening the window to be programmed, and then fully closing the window. Continue to hold up the window switch briefly after the window has closed. Fully open the window. Continue to hold down the window switch briefly after the window has opened. If you're inside the vehicle while the vehicle battery is weak or disconnected, pull the release handle on the floor near each door opening to open the door. For more information, refer to the owner's manual.